Hello friends, welcome to Learn Computer Basic. Today we are going to learn Paintbrush, very interesting software Paintbrush. Go to accessories and click on paint. Okay, here is the Paintbrush. This is a page and it is menu bar. This is file menu bar. Then it is home. Here you have a different shapes as well as colors and some other tools, that is pencil, color bucket, text tool, dropper, eraser and magnifier. Then let us see how to create drawing. You have to simply click on shape, click mouse button and drag the mouse button until the shape is ready. Okay, if you want to shape of this size, then release the mouse button. Here is a transform tool, that is you can transform this shape. If you want to transform shape without changing its original shape, then press shift and then click on transform. You can horizontally change the shape as well as vertically change the shape as well as both sides change the shape. Okay, as well as you can simply fill color by picking here color. Now suppose we want one more shape. Here is the current color of line. Then you have to click the black color. Then again suppose here we have circle. Simply you can right click on this circle. Then you can choose here outline color. Okay, you can also fill shape from here also. Now click this shape and click on, then here is the select tool, select the shape, right click, then you can copy it as well as paste it. Okay, but while here we don't want this white background, then go to select and click on transparent selection. Okay, here is no background. As well as let us pick this shape also. Now we want one more shape and here we want to fill black color. Again select this shape, put it here, click on copy, then there is paste. Okay, now again select the oval, then select the shape, copy, then there is paste, and keep this shape on this area. And suppose we don't want this upper side shape, then select it and press delete. Okay, again fill this shape with red color, select this shape here. Okay, here you can also use other shapes. You can create drawing by using your own logic. You can also rotate it, rotate suppose 90 degree, rotate 130 degree, or you can also rotate again 90 degree. Okay, like this you can create shape. Let us see the detail of rotate. Suppose if you want to keep this shape, then go to file menu and click on save. Then you can save your shape, but I would like to request you create your own folder and then open that folder. Give here the name of shape. And then click on save. Then this shape will get permanently saved. Then if you want to new file, then click on new. Suppose we want to create kite. Then first draw the shape. Then here you also have line. Draw the line. If you want to draw the straight line, then click press the shift key. Okay. Now let us fill it with color as per your choice. Okay. Or you can also, if you want to practice more better, then delete this. Suppose use the line tool or this one tool. This is rectangle tool. Okay. Then let us copy this tool. Select, copy, and then paste. Then you can rotate this tool. Rotate 90 degree. Again, rotate 180 degree. I think again, let us try. Copy, paste. I think it is better flip horizontally. Yeah, right. Then again, copy, again paste. If you have copy once, then you can paste number of times. Then here, flip vertically. Okay. Copy this shape. Click on paste and flip horizontally. Yeah, right. This is your shape. Like this also, you can create kite. Fill the color. After that, here you can use pencil. A pencil has, suppose we want to draw the thread. Then here is pencil. You can choose here the different strokes like this. Or calligraphic stroke, or airbrush, simple pencil stroke, then watercolor, oil brush. Like this, you can choose different type of brushes by with the help of pressing. Here is the eraser. Eraser is used to erase the shape. Click on control plus, press control and then click the press plus key. Then you can increase the size of brush, as well as by using minus key you can decrease the size. Okay, here are so many tools. You can use this tool. Then try to copy paste and create any drawing. If suppose we fill here one color, if you want opposite color, then again select this, right click, you can use here invert color. Okay, now here is shape of star. Suppose pentagon, polygon. With the help of polygon, let us create something. You can create Christmas tree. Here is a color picker tool. If you want to same color here, or suppose this color, okay, this is color picker tool. You can zoom the drawing by using zoom tool. Right click to zoom out and left click to zoom in. Okay, here also you have option of rotate. You can also resize the shape horizontally, vertically. You can also skew the shape horizontally and vertically with the help of pixel as well as percentage. You can also edit colors. Here is the color palette. You can choose color as per your choice. Suppose I choose this color, okay, then this color will appear here. Here you can use the more colors. Okay, if you want color 2 and color 1. Color 2 is white. Suppose let us draw something. This is color 1, this is color 2. You can also set the size, weight of line, hairline. The option of filling, if you want to fill with crayon color, now here color 2 is used, marker, oil paint, natural pencil, watercolor, okay, or solid color. You can also choose the different color for color 2. Let us pick the dark color. Here you have option crayon, marker, oil paint, natural pencil and watercolor. Okay, as well as you can also set the type of outline, but for that purpose let us keep the outline broad. Now let us see the outline effect. Here also you have let us set the outline of black. Now see the effect. Here is the type of back outline. You can also change the outline type. Okay, here is the view option, zoom in and zoom out, as well as if you want to create any drawing with the help of ruler, you can also use your ruler. As well as here you have a guidelines. Status bar. If you don't want status bar, then you can hide the status bar. With the help of guideline, you can also create a drawing. Like this guideline, like a graph paper. Okay. Then there is full screen. You can opt full screen. Okay. Try all these shapes and create drawing by using your own logic. Here you have a too many ways to draw your shape. It is a simple, interesting paintbrush or paint application. Okay, thank you for watching the video.